before the Bunsen burner reaction, there was a release of heat and light, aka a fire. And the Bunsen burner flame should look, it should be between 6 and 10 centimeters high and have two blue cones. If it doesn't have cones, adjust the vents or the gas. Yeah. And
the cones should be inside each other. And if it's not tall enough, adjust the gas to make it either shorter or taller. Like, less for shorter and more for taller. And if it blows itself out, adjust the vents so that there's
more
air. Less air. Just adjust the vents until it works.
Yep. Got it.